Greetings fellow Earthlings, welcome back to Delta Force 2. We are continuing with Operation Global Enforcement. The next mission at hand is Mission Knockout. Now at this point, we have already completed Mission Control, and the previous mission that we completed was Steel Coffin. But this time around, we will be covering Mission Knockout, which will then, you know, which will then lead to Mission Control for you guys, and I will be covering Scorched Earth after that, and finally Four Horsemen. But that's a concern for later videos. For now, let's address Mission Knockout. Air operations are being hampered by SAM site interceptor. Eliminate the SAM threat and capture the UF officer in command. Now, of course, they have to throw in some kind of twist here. So,
in response to recent attacks, United Freedom is trying to disperse its forces, possibly upping their timetable. NATO aircraft are tasked with striking pockets of resistance, but there are still two obstacles preventing these strikes. SEAL Team 4 is handling one of the objectives, and you'll be taking the other. Your mission is twofold. Eliminate the air defenses at Objective Banshee and capture a ranking UF officer. Bravo will destroy the SAM site as well as an attack helicopter. Once these are out of the way, Charlie will parachute in and rendezvous with Bravo on the way to the command compound. Alpha Team will insert with Black Widow and secure the courtyard. Satellite imagery shows a number of tanks and troops patrolling the road you'll have to cross, so avoid or eliminate them.
Right.
Seems once
like
you
a
have the general in custody,
I mean,
proceed northwest and rendezvous with Black Widow for
mission.
Extraction.
Anyhow, not the shotgun. Absolutely not the shotgun. The SOCOM 45. Let's make that loud and proud. And we will of course be taking... Okay, so we're gonna change up the loadout here. We're gonna take the M40 sniper rifle, and we're going to take this thing. Now, I thought about taking some extra ammo with me. We will need these laws. There's like one BRDM and one helo that we need to take out, so we will need these laws. And I found out that this game, this level actually gives you fire mission authorization, so we do not really need the laws to take, or rather get rid of the SAM sites. But I'm torn on whether I should go for extra ammo or whether I should go for the ghillie suit. I feel like the ghillie suit might be the better option here. Let's try with this.
Bravo, King 6. I see two radar trailers on the north hill and a chopper. Looks like a Hind on the pad to the south. Those are your targets.
King 6, this is Black Widow. We are in position.
Roger, Black Widow. Bravo, you are weapons free. Take out the air defenses.
Roger, King 6. Wilco. Now, there are lots of enemies in this area, and most of them are just lying about in the grass. Like us, like we like to do, which makes them impossible to spot. Which is the primary issue with this level. Incredibly difficult to spot enemies, and very easy to die. Makes me wonder if I should not just bring something else to the table instead of just the law. You were supposed to die alongside your fellow men, why didn't you? Anyway, I'm pulling a pistol out right now because sometimes enemies tend to rush down this hill, and it's best to kill them while they're rushing down the hill. Just look at that. I mean, I got shot from somewhere in the grass.
Bravo, King 6. I see two radar trailers on the north hill and a chopper. Looks like a Hind on the pad to the south. Those are your targets.
King 6, this is Black Widow. We are in position.
Roger, Black Widow. Bravo, you are weapons free. Take out the air defenses.
Roger, King 6. Now, after taking out the air defenses, we must escort the general back to safety as well. Like, back to the safety of the Black Hawk. Away from all these bad men. But getting up the hill in the previous few attempts has been the issue. I've been getting shot by random people just sneaking about in the grass. Thank God that guy died. Oh. There are sometimes folks here that try to kill you. Come on, stop. Get shot. Be a man. I hope nobody shoots me. Like, I hope nobody's sneaking around in the grass and shoots me. From here. There's a guy there. Did not expect that guy there. Don't know when that guy came over, but yeah, that guy is the entire reason that I pulled out my pistol in the first place. Got lucky there that he didn't shoot me before I shot him. There's also a helicopter to our left, which is going to be on us in a while. We just need to get on top of this hill and crawl to a suitable position from where we can snipe the targets out. So this is where the ghillie suit is actually helpful in making sure that the enemies cannot see you. Come here, I'll shoot you in the butt. Very slight bullet drop. That's one of the things that I like about this game, how the bullet drop is implemented. What I dislike about this game...
This is King 6, requesting fire mission, over.
King 6, Whiskey 1, send your fire mission, over.
Fire mission is on the way, over. Awaiting delivery of goods, over. I guess you're not supposed to say over twice like that. So yeah, we're just hiding behind this hill while the helicopter flies over us. It's like, waiting for the helicopter to fly over us. And once it does, we plan on shooting it. So, we're just waiting here right now. The helicopter will be coming over from this side. And once it does, we just shoot it as it's flying over us. Given the fact that it has not spotted us yet and we are wearing a ghillie suit, it will definitely not spot us. So I think we're cool in that regard. There it is. Cool. Laser designator. I want to designate the closer one for a blow-up mission.
This is King 6, requesting fire mission. Over.
King 6, Whiskey 1, send your fire mission. Over.
Fire mission has been sent. Goods have been delivered, but poor effect on target. We're going to have to rely on grenades to get the job done. And that's one of the problems with the artillery. It is not always accurate. That guy went prone. Did you see that guy go prone? So yeah, the enemy has been getting smarter. They go prone now instead of, beating it out. And that is probably one of the most frustrating parts of this level. The fact that the enemies tend to remain prone in different areas and don't tend to expose themselves as much. Maybe that's just, they're just doing that because I'm using a sniper. Maybe they're programmed to be that way. But yeah, lots of enemies that stay prone, lots of enemies that don't attack you when they're supposed to, like they're supposed to, and make your life more difficult for you. So, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna attempt to crawl onto that, until that thing there. And in between, should I see any more enemies, I take them out. The fact that there's grass all over means that we should be safe from enemy fire up to a certain extent. And if we, like, find any other opportunities to take out extra enemies, we do that. Should be able to find an opportunity like that right here. I mean, it sucks, but every single time that I've tried to stand up and move in this mission previously, I have been shot dead. I think I see an enemy there. Yes, it is an enemy. Good effect on target. I don't know whether that is a general, but yeah, that is one of the people that we need to. I'm guessing that is just a soldier there, since he's going to be a trouble later on anyway. I'm thinking of taking him out right now. And you're holding still, like a good little boy. That's a good thing. I'm not even going to bother with the rest of the enemies there. Somebody else is shooting at me from somewhere. I can't figure out where I'm being shot at from. Which is the major issue with this game. You can't tell where you're being shot from. I hear somebody's voice over there, but I can't tell where they are. Is that where you are? I honestly cannot tell. I can't see you, and you for sure should not be able to see me with the ghillie suit on especially. So I'm just gonna keep crawling. Even though this is the worst way to play this mission. The amount of times that I've died here? Yeah. Extra cautious. You need to be extra cautious. Primarily because the enemy is doing the same thing. They're sneaking around in the grass. I do not see any more enemies. Or maybe I do. These two buildings, I don't even need to bother with them. These guys are going to take care of themselves. Ultimately. Let me just go ahead and take those guys over there out. You too. That means you too. I think I see another person in there. Missed. Like, you guys can see the aim skipping all over the place, and that's honestly not me. That's just the game. The aim is not exactly this game's strong point, which is ironic for a first-person shooter. So I'm using this opportunity to clear out as many of the enemies as I can while I move towards my primary objective. Cannot see the bigger bunker yet, but we'll get to it. We will get to the bigger bunker as well. I wonder where the second, where the nearer. Antenna host was. I was getting shot from somewhere over here. I am no longer getting shot from there. Which makes it to where I can't tell where the enemy is. I still can't see any enemies there. And even if there were any enemies, I'm pretty sure they would be sneaking around in the grass. Not exactly a good position, to be honest. I could probably get into one of those watchtowers and strike the enemies out from there, but yeah. But where's the... Yeah, it should be right here. The nearest SAM site that we need to target. We completely missed with that artillery strike. And that's just the risk of artillery strikes, to be honest. They are not always accurate. We can see the SAM site approaching, or is that an enemy? It is quite difficult to tell, to be honest. It is seemingly the SAM site that we need to take out. I cannot see any enemies thus far. Which is concerning in this level, actually. Because there are enemies all around. And the fact that you cannot see them only means that they are hidden away in the grass, sneaking, just like us. Being the reason that I actually got the ghillie suit in the first place. Because the enemies in this game, are in this level especially, are snakes. goddamn snakes. That's what they are. Off with your head. I'm going to take you out as well. I'm not certain whether that hit him or he just lay prone. He just lay prone. That hit him. I'm guessing I was the shots were flying over his head because I was zoomed in to a wrong distance, like zeroed in to a wrong distance. We need to be careful while shooting inside that house because the colonel is going to be in there, or the general that we need to capture. I would assume that bunker is cleared by now. Have we cleared that out? I think we have cleared that out, yes. Now, as we approach the SAM site, we need to be a little cautious because there typically are enemies right next to the SAMs. And I do believe this was the guy that was previously shooting at us, so yeah. If required, I'll crawl all the way to the end in this mission. But, it needs to be done. Yep, here it is. The SAM site. Still don't see any enemies next to us. That's one of the anti-air missiles. And here is, at this juncture, is where we equip the grenades. That killed whoever was hiding near it.
SAM radar is destroyed. Black Widow, this is King 6. All air defenses are down. Proceed to the base. Bravo, rendezvous with Black Widow at the primary LZ.
Primary LZ. Landing zone, huh? And the sounds that you hear are basically a plethora of artillery shots covering the entire, you know, buildings around the place, which is sort of careless on their part, I would say, because it's sort of, you know, makes it to where it's dangerous for the people inside. If it actually does end up destroying two of those buildings, and if the general was actually in one of those buildings, it would have been very bad for the general. I heard somebody behind me. I'm not getting up to check who it was.
Charlie 1 is down. King 6. Charlie team is down.
Charlie 1 and 2 have been eliminated. Don't know why they were parachuted in. I know that was part of the plan, but I don't know why it was ever part of the plan to have them parachute in when they could have been just fine not parachuting in. And that is Alpha 1 and 2. The ideal way, according to me, to play this mission would be to clear out the path to the Black Widow first. The problem with the grass right here is the fact that I cannot see shit. Oh, the Black Widow actually took one of those hostiles out. That is amazing.
Alpha 1 is down!
I can see that.
Bravo, King 6! Alpha team is down!
Oh wow, even Alpha team is down this time around. So yeah, I'm just heading towards the objective cautiously, as cautiously as possible. There's no need to rush. Also the fact that there are enemies all over the place anyway does not help either. Now the thing is, we need to clear this area out because we need to come back here. We need to come all the way back here with the general. And if we do not clear this area out, we will not be able to do that. That guy said. No scoped while moving from a distance of 200 meters. Who's the champ? You know who's the champ. Say my name. Sort of being Heisenberg there. Oh, come on. Let me at him. Somebody started shooting randomly. There you are. I'm going to keep scoped into a distance of 200 meters, nonetheless. Despite the range at which the enemies are. Oh, come on! This is a nice clearing. Got shot in the leg. There is supposed to be another person in there. We'll get to him. We'll get to all of these idiots. Those guys are dead. The guys who presumably killed Charlie Team. Should be another person in that house there. And the fact that we're not getting shot only means that there are lots of hostiles that do not see us yet, because this place is full of hostiles. Make no mistake about it. So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna head here and we're gonna clear out this base. And while I apologize for the fact that this game is, my gameplay right now is completely lackluster, there's no other way around it. Unless and until we clear the base of all hostiles, the general is not going to be safe. Like, we are not going to be safe while escorting the general out. I have half a mind to just stand up and go right now. I think it should be safe to do so from here, from this point onwards. But, again, you never know. You never know. I'm basically not risking it, is all. I wonder where the larger bunker went. Did get destroyed. That can't be. Bunkers are meant to withstand artillery. Delta Force is pretty realistic in that matter. In that manner. But so, I doubt... Ah, yes, there it is. So I'm just going here to clear out any hostiles that would be in here. Pretty sure there's at least one more guy in there. If not two. I saw one the last time around that I was here. No, I do not see the bunker over there. Maybe it's on the complete other side. No hostile scene thus far. I slipped off the edge but took no fall damage. I'm guessing it was because I was prone. See no enemies thus far. I'm going to leave these BRDMs alone, because I don't think they're activated. One way to find out though. Literally walk into them. And there's no point to proning anymore because, well... Where did the... Where did the bunker go? There was another bunker here. Yep, we're getting shot at. From where, I cannot tell yet. Somewhere over there. Somebody on top of the hills shooting at us. Somewhere over there. I can't tell where the enemy is. That's pretty much the experience of playing this game. You can't tell. Oh, there you are. Sneaking around in the grass, huh? Expecting me to come meet you partway. Well, that's not gonna happen. Just so you know. The enemies there are taken care of. That is why I left that building alone. The last time around, there was a guy inside. Clear. No, I do want to see whoever it was that was shooting at me. Was that a misfire? Man, this game has misfires as well. Way to make things difficult. But there's the bunker. I was wondering where it went. And why we could not see it. From where we were. Back to crawling then. Hopefully this provides us with some semblance of cover. The game is lagging. So apparently the game freezes because of the way the compiler works for this game, I mean. It's like it's supposed to work a certain way, but then it does not. Like, sometimes the instructions or the events in the game are just occurring too fast for the compiler to process. And when that happens is when the game freezes. Ah, there you are. Got shot, didn't you? You got shot. Right then. So we can't exactly escort the enemy to this helicopter. We have to take him all the way over to that our helicopter back up there. So that being the issue, let me pull out the pistol and get ready to whoop whoever's ass it is. That is. Huh. Good thing you were not accurate. Good thing for me, I mean. That was another misfire. My god. I'm guessing that's it happened because. The Black Widow is coming here, which is good, which is of course good, needless to say. This area is clear, meaning that we just need to get upstairs. Now, I'm not going to reload this gun, that would be sort of pointless. Ah, wish me luck. But this is where I came the previous time around with the game. Got stuck. I don't know whether that is the general that we need to capture or whether that is an enemy. I'm guessing that is a general. Oh, that is the enemy. Come. Come on. We're waiting for you. Now, where is a helo, I wonder? I can hear it somewhere close by, but. Here's to hoping that I do not get shot from an odd angle while trying to escort this general. Back out. Come on, move it. Reloading this against common sense. Come on, move it, move it, move it. We ain't got all day. Herr General. Don't think there is anybody in there, otherwise they would have shot me already. Alpha 1 and 2 are down in there. Which is quite strange. Well, this is this the Black Widow that we're supposed to take then? Well, I guess it is. I guess it is.
This is Black Widow. We have secured the package. We are en route to the secondary OZ.
Can I just take this Black Widow then? I hope I can. Don't know where the general is, but he is somewhere in here. I mean, I could jump out right now and just go to where I have to go for my own extraction. Should I go though? I don't know. I mean, at this point, I'll just count it as a win. So, because this mission will not unlock anything. And even if we have to hike it, I'll just hike it all the way back to the primary extraction. Oh, that's where the Black Widow is. Our Black Widow, I mean. All the way over there. On top of that bunker. The exact bunker where we were searching for to take out said enemies. Given the fact that the game is not over yet, I'm guessing we need to get to that bunker over there. So.
All teams, good work. See you back at the range.
Okay. Alright. I guess I was just supposed to land there for this to work. Okay, and this guy's gonna. I don't know, he's just gonna fly off. Wait for me! I fell out of the copter! Wait for me! Come on! Black Widow 1, wait for me! Apparently not. Oh well. I guess I can get all the way back to home base now. So, with that being done, there is only the mission finale left at this point, which would be Scorched Earth. Finally. So my dog suddenly wants to cuddle with me at this point in time. Maybe because she heard me getting really excited. Yeah. So yeah, with this mission out of the way, we only have one finale, the level finale remaining, which is Mission Scorched Earth. And we have another bonus mission to this game, which is Mission Four Horsemen, which we'll of course be covering after we cover Mission Scorched Earth. But for you guys, the next time we come back, we will be covering Mission Control. I have already covered that at this point in time. Okay. However, this mission, as far as this mission itself was concerned, it was fucking frustrating. I mean, you guys saw me being as cautious as I was, like extra cautious, and the ending was sort of glitched, but I took it as a victory because, in the end, I mean, it doesn't make sense for me to go all the way to the other Black Hawk just to extract, you know, rather Black Widow just to extract. We could have extracted from that Black Widow itself, and that is ex exactly what we did. Isn't that right, Nila? Isn't that right? Yes, that's right. So, sorry, I'm just talking to my dog here. And yeah, so personally, in my book, I would consider that a win, and so did the game consider that a win as well, even though some of you might call it a glitch or, you know, a hack or an exploit. But yeah, as far as this mission itself is concerned, thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. When we come back, we will be covering Mission Control for you guys, and after Mission Control, we'll get over to Scorched Earth. After that, the Four Horsemen, which will mark an end for Operation Global Enforcement. After that, however, I do have a bonus mission which is not even listed in Operation Common Resolve here to cover. So it's I think it's called I forgot the name of that mission, but it has something to do with horses as well, or something to do with four, but I forgot what it is actually. So yeah, when we come back, Mission Control, yeah, Mission Control it is. Until then, take care. Farewell, fellow Earthlings.